and gentlemen from Eastbourne, please welcome Joe Oella.
Booze, screams, cheers. Joe Oella comes out to a remix of the XX Serious.
There he is. There's Joe.
This man has built
up to this moment. I fucking love this kid. Sorry.
There's tingles going down my spine right now. This place is... Everyone has their eyes fixed on the corner with Joe.
Credit everyone involved, yeah, for YouTube. This is unbelievable.
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Joe knows how to work a crowd with music.
Are you ready?
This guy's done DJing, he's done his own tracks before. This is going to be a mega mix of Joe Oella classics.
Joe looks very calm. Very calm right now. Composed.
It's fair to say that some of these guys might be suffering from sleepless nights after this. Joe Oella walks right by us. He looks in peak physical condition. Steps up to the ring and Mark Peters parts the ropes for Joe Oella to work the crowd. Pacing around, raising his right hand.
Ladies and gentlemen,
the lights go down.
We now go to his opponent. Coming into the ring, the man with the plan, trying to catch Joe if he can. Please welcome from Watford, the Nightmare KSI!
The Nightmare.
Go up around him.
Hey, hey, hey!
This is serious. Look at that face. He's drinking it in. Wow. JJ passes by the commentary table. His team part the ropes for him.
JJ mouthing every word to his son. Wow, that is the gown that you'd expect from him, though, isn't it?
No eye contact from Joe Oella.
Good body shot by JJ, though. And Joe looks for the big left hook.
JJ looks shaken by some of these shots, you know. Look how he's backing off now. Look at how aggressive he was before and how contrasted that is.
I think JJ's doing a good job, though. Joe is struggling a little bit here.
The whole arena shouting Oella right now. Wow, Joe going in there aggressively. These guys are matched almost perfectly at this point. Look,
I think that we need to see more of an offense from Joe. He's getting jabbed very badly here, and Joe's wobbly. Joe's wobbly. JJ is finding it quite easy so far. JJ is doing very well.
Joe's coming out aggressively.
This is from Joe.
JJ avoided that.
And now, Joe lands the left.
The ropes.
And he's roughing him up.
Right
and he's
hitting
him on. Oh my God. Any success.
Oh. Shield on the floor, okay. Good eyes from the ref there.
Jab lands by JJ. Joe lands with the jab.
You're
and there's
like
the tie up here.
Yeah,
broken by the referee.
It's very simple rules in boxing. Wow,
JJ picking up the part again. He needs to go for it, Joe. He needs to really make something count if he's to get the respect of JJ. And he's trying.
But will he
JJ
be too
lands open? A hard right hand. And now JJ lands again. Joe is struggling. And that is a brilliant right hook by JJ. JJ moving very well. Hard to fight. Hard to hit. Good right hand by Joe, though.
Big hit there from
Body
Joe.
Shots by
Body
Joe.
Shots
but that's Joe rocked. Joe is rocked.
Countered with a big head punch from JJ, though.
Joe knows he's got to get inside, but in a way, that is his undoing here because he's coming straight forward and JJ... Oh, there's a good right hook by both
Big
fighters!
Big face punch.
Is JJ looking to carry on doing the same thing? And Joe trying to land a big shot to even the odds.
Joe looks defiant at this point of what JJ's trying to implement. Big body shot from
JJ. Oh my God, this is bad.
Headshots from KSI. He's going in, just blitzing him.
Joe did very well to handle that. That was amazing by JJ. We're going to see them fight again.
JJ.
Good uppercut by JJ. Joe answers with the left hook. The jab of JJ is a nightmare to deal with.
Look at JJ, just feeling his opponent out. He
JJ's
knows
doing
where he's
so good.
Oh, JJ's trying to land some big punches, but he just can't. His arms will also be feeling a little weaker out there. He'll be feeling
the thing is,
big punches.
Oh, that is
landed
unbelievable
there.
From JJ.
Big combinations.
And Joe is taking standing count for Joe Weller here. JJ doing fantastically well.
Joe Weller would be hearing JJ's coach over his shoulder shouting to JJ, calm down, this is in your hands.
Basically. Joe's struggling a lot here, but soldiering on like an absolute warrior. You've got to give him credit. Jay is reveling in it.
Pounding his chest, landing headshot after headshot after headshot. This is the killer instinct.
This is not, we have to end this now. JJ is doing what he said he was going to do. And as a friend of Joe, I'd rather than say no.
This isn't what Joe wants to do. This isn't what he wants, though, is it? He wants to go further. You can see he's debating. Let me keep
You've
going.
Got to give credit to JJ. He has been fantastic here.
He's been relentless. He's looking over to his corner there. He's getting some simple instructions from his coach. As Joe goes over to his corner to gather his mind and take it back out for another
pounding. And here we go. This surely is the end of the fight. JJ has got so much power.
It's waved off.
Oh, that is not.
The sidemen rushed
keep
in.
Joe away from all of
Joe's
that?
Team surround him.
Can we just keep Joe away from that?
Joe is looking away from this, but there are huge scenes as the sidemen
raise
JJ
is lifted
up onto his
on
shoulders.
The arms. He's won the fight. He celebrates. Everything he said was going to happen. Happened.
Come on.
You've got to see. That was an amazing
ring,
performance by JJ.
Victorious.
Let's keep it real.
He's looking
keep
all his
it real.
Friends in the
None other than one
waist.
Of the greatest heavyweights ever.